storytelling. What are the characteristics of good storytelling? That was very kind of interesting for me to see. It's really in the language, in the vividness of how they paint the picture. So I think that's just another way of kind of remind us, okay, what's the gap? Where's the gap between my storytelling or how they deliver? So so I thought it was very, very useful.
Definitely. And also,
also like first time I went to this conference, and I could go just on Sunday, but I was very impressed, very, very impressed. So I went to this evaluation contest session, and that was like terrific. Like people were so good in evaluating. I was like, oh my gosh, I need to learn so much on evaluation. And then I attended another session that was Owning Your Career Path by Heather Green Macklin. She was really good. She talked about like three things: make a plan, raise your hand, and grow your assets. It was very, very helpful. I would really recommend everybody to attend that session if you get the chance. It's like how you navigate through your career, and in the end, where you see yourself in the end, like after 20 years, where you see, and then you map out your career progress and to that point, and then for every point, you know how to research. Even LinkedIn, you research this person, what this person. If you want to be tomorrow, suppose CFO, you research about all the CFOs, what is their background, how they came there, or even have some, try to contact them, have some lunch or something, and just try to meet different people. And if you have your goal set, you can reach there. That's what she said. Like, if you don't know where you want to go, you may end up nowhere. But if you know where you want to go, there is like high chances that you end up there.
And I'm also happy to announce that our club achieved the Distinguished 5-Star Club. So I'm so pleased to announce that. And also a lot of us like got invited to the Sunday brunch, and because we got achievement, right? I think David and Sunday and you guys all invited here. So I encourage you guys to set a goal to make a plan, starting to move, walk towards it, and hopefully we'll see more people be able to invite to the brunch next year. And it's almost the end of our meeting, and I would like to invite Michelle to make some announcement for our summer program.
So let's give Chen another round of applause. Okay, I'm going to do that too. Okay, so this is our 5-star club. I'm going to mention that because we have 130 or 20 clubs, and we are this, one of the 14 who win that. And we are only 1 year young club, so we're so proud of ourselves. And then, so we have, like Chen mentioned, that we have 10 people who achieve awards, and Chen, Marty, they got like triple crown. So I mean that's amazing one. Like and Marty won the table topic. Also, and Marty three times pathway level one, three times pathway level two, and pathway level three as well. And he did two elevator sessions, so that was amazing. And we have like 10 people who earn awards: David, Advanced Communicator Bronze of Leadership, and myself, Advanced Leadership Silver. In Pathway Level 1, we have Joe, Jie, and Sandy, and Poonam. And we have Jennifer and David Tian, who won Pathway Level 1 2 both. Chen has besides Marty, you won the most. Chen won the Level 1 2 3 4. So, congratulations, Chen. Great. Okay, and then for Marty's video, I already sent you guys the video we recorded, so it's on the YouTube. And the other thing is next week, May 19th, is our last week here in the Lakeshore High School. We're gonna move back to the church, and the week after next week is the Memorial Day, so we have a break, and then after that, June 2nd is our first meeting in summer. We're going to do the once every 2 weeks in church choir room. We're going to send the information later. And the YOP, the Youth Leadership Program, you probably already know that, and we will start the same day, June 2nd, but that will be once every week. We already have 12 kids, and it's going to last 8 weeks. So Marty is going to be the coordinator. So that's that. And I think that's it. Okay, cool. Thank you so much for coming. Oh, yeah. So officer meeting, we are thinking of why we probably have an officer meeting offline, maybe later. And the other thing is we probably want to gather together, like our clubs, maybe go somewhere outing, I don't know, like, you know, eating buffet or, you know, go somewhere. And the other thing is we did that Feed My Summer Children last night. It was wonderful, right? I was not able to be there, but Chen and David, they were there. How many people were there?
Well, almost 30, I think. 30, about 30 more.
I mean, it's
in
so...
The pictures. We
reserved 32, but like 50 people, you know, apply, but maybe some of them didn't show up. So we have more, like, you know, activities coming later in June, so we would let you guys know. Okay, thank you so much for coming. Happy Mother's Day.
Yeah.